question.
Hello?
I'm not gonna be disappointed if I nurse a 5'10", but I'm gonna be disappointed if I don't do a 5'8".
Yeah,
I saw it in the week.
Yeah,
I find it easier. They say it's an upper end height. Well, crack hunting is you get your hand in there.
Yeah,
because
I like that. You know, you scrape your knuckles all the time. There's no latch around. There's a tiny, that tiny crack to the left of the rope on that left time. There's room for me to stick one finger in there and click it to pull up on that.
Way to break a finger there, Mom. Stick one finger. That's not good to stick one finger in there.
I got three in one.
Yeah, you want at least two or three. Because that one finger is going to snap.
I'm not at the angle I had it.
Okay.
I went further to the right than you guys. You went straight up. I went to the right. Oh,
he's flat.
You noticed that I looked to the right.
Can
you
see that?
Better now. Look, it's not where the middle was. I was like,
going to make it?
Okay, don't pull out.
All right. I'm taking the grizzly off the rope.
Yep.
What's he
going to
do?
I'm taking this rope now.
Why?
So he can hunt somewhere else. All right, you're good.
Too much blurry, but most of them are just blurry.
Are you sure it came here?